What is up, guys? Welcome back to another video. Today we're actually in an abandoned graveyard. It's pretty creepy now. I don't know what time it is. I think it's around 1 o'clock a.m. 1 a.m. And we're gonna do a paranormal investigation here tonight. But so far we've heard, like, I don't know, there was some like footsteps and stuff.
Footsteps and
already here.
Breaking and
yeah. So yeah, it's pretty creepy now. So yeah, let's get straight into it. Right, guys, so we've walked to the top of the graveyard now. These are the last five graves up here. And Josh has got the key too.
Which going off just then.
Already been going off slightly. But yeah, I think maybe that wasn't like a family. Seems like they're so close together. And they're the only five up here as well. But this place is like proper creep, innit?
Yeah, weird vibe in here and shit. Yeah.
Put the torch on. Yeah, this place is like so overgrown as well. Like, there is graves underneath all them trees though. But I can't actually get to them. Well, I don't think so. I'll try. Ooh. No, I can't. Can't get some. Mate, there's so many graves.
Okay, so it's gone off here.
Is it? Look at that grave in there.
Yeah. I keep hearing footsteps behind me.
Yeah, I do.
That one. Did you hear that? No, we haven't even walked 10 feet yet.
No. Guys, it's so creepy in this place. Like, it's... Problem is, everything's so overgrown. I don't actually know where the graves are. It's like we could even be standing on them. I'm not sure. Yeah. Josh got the K2 and that's going... Is it on red?
Yeah, all of it's red.
Mate, look at that, there's literally a grave there, mate. There's, oh, there's loads.
Just all overgrown and
yeah.
Just taken over, yeah.
Like, can't even see them. Gosh, look at this.
And that one, mate.
Yeah, everyone, mate.
Look at that.
Literally stood one, either. Getting a proper horrible feeling in there, mate.
It's like you're being watched, yeah.
Yeah, definitely feels like you're being watched. Like, it's actually ridiculous, mate. There's like cages and stuff.
Yeah. Yes. As you know, I'm not sure.
No.
But this is like.
Yeah, this is pushing it a bit.
Yeah, pushing the boundaries a bit here, like.
So. Wow, there's moths everywhere in here as well.
Yeah, slippy, yeah. What's the date on this one? 1823, is that?
I can't see it, mate.
Yeah, it's 1823.
1823, yeah. And all the moths just growing.
Yeah.
But you can actually, like, there's a hole that goes straight into it.
Yeah. But there's graves in there as well.
Yeah, they're everywhere.
All been taken over by the bushes, yeah.
Are you gonna stand on?
Yeah.
Whoa. I stood on some wood. I thought I was going through them.
You made me panic a little bit then, that noise.
Mate, look at them there.
There's nearly about the ground of
it. Yeah. Oh, I'm itching, mate. There's flies everywhere.
K2's still going off.
Is it? K2's flickering a bit, guys. On and off. Mate, look at this.
Is that
actually disgusting?
Oh, mate, look at that one behind that cage. Look how open that is.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if the camera will pick that up.
Yeah, I think it is, you know. You can literally see straight into the top of that one there. Oh, mate, this is creepy, you know. Look at this one. The whole thing's like...
I'm glad they put them on top of the graves and not just dig.
Oh, mate, the whole thing's fell. What the hell?
Do you reckon someone's tried to get in there?
Maybe. Grave robbers.
By the looks of it, the way the slate's moved, don't say slate, the way the...
Yeah, because wind wouldn't move that, would it, surely?
Right, no. I couldn't even move that by myself. Someone's definitely tried to get in that. On this one here.
Oh, mate, this one's completely collapsed. Hey? Yeah, those people have been trying to get in them, haven't they?
It was flickering red then as I walked towards it.
Was it? Can you hear that?
Mate, that sounds like Bigfoot walking through the woods.
What is that?
That's a lot of rustling.
Yeah. Oh, bit of a tight squeeze, that. Oh, you can proper see into this one here, mate. I'm stuck here. Ooh, what was that? Someone just fell on me. Mate, that's disgusting. I know, like, they're like 6 foot under.
Yeah.
But still, you don't see into them, do you?
No. Like, they were put on top of the graves, yeah. But then,
yeah.
Still, to be able to see into them is weird, yeah.
What's that? I don't know.
Mate, that was fucked up.
Yeah. Can't even get down here.
It's not to the left there. It's not on there.
That one?
Yeah.
Not sure. Mate, this is... Why have we come here?
Mate. There's so much noise going on.
Yeah, I don't know what it is. But it literally sounds like there's someone in that woods. And I don't even think that's part of the graveyard. Yeah, I want to go see what it is. It's not like I can get that on, mate. There's a wall.
That's not even part of the graveyard.
No, it's not.
I know there's wildlife and stuff like that, but like, there's too much of it going on to be. What's that?
Don't know, mate. This place is proper creepy, you know.
Yeah, someone's definitely tried to get into that one. The signs are stiff, definitely used to pry it open.
Oh, yeah. What's it saying? It?
Jesus. So, oid, that's... Yeah, that'd be age, well. Yeah. 66. Yeah.
1793. Crazy. Is a K2 doing anything? I've got your phone next to it, so... Yeah. No, it's not doing anything, no. Keep walking around. I don't know how the hell we're going to get over this, mate.
Oh. As I say, it's not doing anything to the thing today.
Mate, I'm literally stood on a grave, mate. You have to get over.
Sorry.
Like, look at this one.
Like, he must have been someone special, so to say.
Well, that's what I'm thinking. Like, how do you get graves like that?
Like, that one's dated 18 something, isn't it? So they must have spent a lot of money back then to be able to afford
it. 1849er.
Like
Charles.
Must have been wealthy people to afford a grave like this back then, yeah.
Son of George and Sarah Taylor of Eccleston, who died 1849. Yeah, but he's probably young, isn't he? 37.
Well, it was 18. The 1800s, wasn't it? There was a lot of
disease. Yeah, it must have been disease, yeah. Getting proper creepy vibes, man.
Yeah. What was the name? George and Sarah?
George and Sarah of Eccleston. Oh, look at that one over there. Yeah, it just goes on forever. I thought we were at the top and we were...
Yeah.
We were near that four, but... five.
Nature's taking over that
much. Yeah, you can't even see half of it anymore. Oh, God. What the hell?
That's creepy, isn't it?
Mate, I wasn't expecting it at all.
I just stumbled across
this. I know, yeah.
It's a big story.
I generally don't know why we do this to ourselves. Like, I've never been so scared in my life.
Did you just stand on a twig then?
No. Well, what did you hear?
The twig stuff.
Yeah, it wasn't me. I don't think so, anyway. Man, I feel like I'm covered in, like...
spiders and...
Yeah, just all sorts of weird bugs.
I feel like I'm covered in cobwebs, yeah.
We need to do an investigation on him.
Well, we've got the key too, that's showing us a bit.
Yeah, we need to get...
There's every now and again. Like that.
Oh yeah.
And then it'll stop in a sec.
Is that you making that device go off? Can you make it stop for us? Move away from it? I can't even see, am I? Right, guys. What? What?
Something's just moved there then.
That's it. Right, guys, we're gonna get Spirit Talker out and some necrophonic and do some call outs, see if we get anything. We've definitely got a creepy feeling in there. I know it's a graveyard, it obviously gives off like a normal creepy feeling anyway.
No, this is different, yeah.
Yeah,
this is... I've been in loads of graveyards before, but yeah, this is giving a different vibe, yeah.
Yeah. This is like. We don't even know if we're standing on them. I mean, they're absolutely everywhere. So yeah, let's get some equipment out and see what we get. Right, guys, so we've set up on a grave. Not sure why. It just looked like a nice table to do it on. But yeah, we've set some candles up. Got the Spirit Talk and the K2 on it. So hopefully we pick some stuff up. So yeah, already feeling it though.
Yeah.
It's like even just setting up, it was weird, wasn't it?
Yeah. Just turning it up, I was getting shivers, yeah.
Yeah. We're literally stood in, I don't know, about 100 graves just here.
Yeah. We're just surrounded by graves.
We're literally just in the middle of it. So, yeah, should be fun. Let's crack on. Let's start the Spirit Talk. Even though I can't see where I'm actually walking, this is scary. Right.
Creepy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It is creepy.
Is there anyone here that wants to communicate with us?
Straight away as I put it on, it said creepy. Is anyone here with us? We're stood in literally pitch black, guys. Can you come forward? Maybe show yourself? Make any loud knocks? Footsteps? Anything? I don't know why I'm showing you around, I can't see anything.
No, yeah. Just, is anyone here that wants to talk to us?
You might feel threatened by us. There's no need to be. We don't mean you any harm. We do come in peace. We just want to communicate with you. Get to know you. Can anyone that's buried here come towards us? Come towards the candles.
If you're here and you don't want to talk, can you make the device on the left go to a different colour, apart from green?
I'll put my torch on. I can't. Was that you who made that noise? Mate.
Wave.
Wave? Do you want us to wave at you? Are you waving at us?
Are you waving at us right now?
Can you help?
Can you help?
What is it you need help with?
We can try and help you. It depends what you need help with, though. Can you tell us what you need help with?
Oh, that was you.
Yeah, that was me, mate. Sorry.
Can you tell us what you need help with? Maybe we'll be able to help you.
I don't know if it's like because we're in woods or anything, yeah. But I'm feeling like a cobweb on my face. Yeah, don't you get that like weird thing? I don't know if it's just because I've been walking through trees and stuff.
Yeah. But I had it as soon as I walked in, like. But when was the last time this place got walked into?
True, yeah. That's what I mean, like, it could be just, like, actual cobweb, not something paranormal. Can you tell us if it's you making us feel like cobwebby type feeling? Is that you affecting us somehow? Mate, it's creepy, isn't it? Oh,
mate.
I don't know why we do these.
I'm just on edge, yeah.
Yeah, so, feel like something's
not
gonna...
Not friendly.
Do you mean us any harm? Because we don't mean you any harm.
Not friendly. Who's not friendly? Is it someone here with us that's not friendly? Turn my light up, guys, so you can actually see some stuff. I mean, like, this is super creepy. Can't even explain it.
Why are you not friendly?
Do you mean us any harm? Maybe you don't like that we're here with you? Or maybe you don't feel like talking?
Is this your grave we've set up on?
I can hear that.
It
sounds like there's someone walking in these like trees next to us.
It's not just one stick cracking, it's...
No, yeah, it's like multiple sticks, like someone's walking through something.
Nell.
What's the name on the grave?
There's so much writing on it, I don't know.
Yeah. Imagine if it's Nell. That'd be amazing, wouldn't it?
I can't see it. It's that mouldy and full of stuff I can't see.
Oh, I'm hearing so many bloody noises.
It's just twigs snapping.
I mean, it could be anything, couldn't it? But
Yeah, but it's not windy enough. And like, if you look at the trees, there's not a single leaf.
Yeah, it's not windy at all.
And there's no birds in the trees because, like, we've been through here, we've knocked the trees and we've broke sticks and stuff, and nothing's moved. Yeah. Like, usually you'd walk in somewhere like this.
Yeah, and like, birds something. Fly, yeah, but, something would fly. Yeah.
But there's been nothing.
Nothing. Vision. What's your vision? Maybe you can see us. If you can see us, can you come close to us?
This device that I'm pointing to, if you can see me. Could you make it change colour? Come close to it, maybe touch it. Have you got enough energy to show yourself to us? We don't mean any harm.
That's why the K2 was flickering up. Yeah. Was that you flickering that device then?
Oh, yeah, it's flickering some warm, isn't it?
Yeah, it's going a little bit. Can you maybe do it again for us? Just to prove that it's you doing it.
Hey.
You heard that, yeah?
Like, that wasn't just...
No, it wasn't. It was... Yeah. I know what you mean, though.
It wasn't just a...
Yeah, it was a lot louder.
Like a branch has just snapped, yeah.
Yeah, it was so much louder.
Is that you making all that noise over there? If it's you, can you make some sort of noise again?
Oh, it's getting windy now.
It is getting windy now, isn't it?
Some.
Making some noise.
Can you make some more?
Wait, where's this wind coming from?
As I've just made some more, can you make some more noise?
Yeah.
Twigs have just snapped down there again.
Guys, we've been here like, I don't know, we must have been here an hour, haven't we? Just walking around and stuff and like, trying different stuff. And it hasn't been windy at all.
No.
And now all of a sudden, like, it's getting proper windy.
Like, literally, we've been out all day since this morning.
Yeah, and there's been no wind whatsoever. Can you tell us your name? My name is Matt. Here with me is Josh. Can you tell us your name? Or is your name Nell? Do you see someone?
I've just seen something in the corner of my eye run that way.
Oh.
But it could have been a leaf or...
Yeah.
Like the wind has just picked up, so...
Yeah, it could have been hiding.
But the wind...
Did you make that loud bang then? Man.
Are you a man? Are you a woman? How old are you? Or how old were you when you passed? Like the wind's gone now.
Yeah, like all the wind then, it's just gone completely.
Like the tea lights are pretty much stable.
Yeah.
Like tea lights don't even stay stable in the house.
Not true, yeah. Yeah, they're always flying about.
It's true though, isn't it?
They've always got a dance on.
Oh. Jeffrey.
So is Jeffrey your name then? Can you make a loud noise? Anything you can do if Jeffrey's your name?
If Jeffrey's here with us and wants to communicate, can you make some noise? Maybe come towards us, touch the device on my left.
Oh, it has actually going off.
It's just flicking just a little bit then.
Jason.
It's weird though, isn't it? Because I asked... What was that? Mate. We did ask for a loud noise.
Was that you that made that loud noise for us?
Mate. I have no idea what's going on here. I mean, it could be anything, but like...
Oh, mate, I am so on edge here, you know. Oh, fucking goosebumps everywhere.
Do you mind us being here? Or would you prefer if we leave you? Maybe you want your peace? Could you make that white device go off on top of the coffin? On top of the grave even? Make it go to red if you want us to leave. I swear it keeps flickering me, but...
It is flickering just up one more.
Not much, is it?
No, it's literally just...
Yeah, there you go, look, it's going.
Yeah.
I don't even know if you can see it on the camera.
Ooh.
I thought it was my phone set off, but the phone's on it on the top.
It's not doing anything. No.
No, it's not my phone. Because I thought it was my phone because I got close then, but...
We're delighted you're here.
Well, we're glad to hear that. We're delighted to be here.
Delighted you're here.
Is there anything that we could help with? Anything that you want to say to us?
Maybe you don't feel like talking to us. I know there's someone here.
We can sense that you're here. We feel that you're here. We can feel your presence.
Maybe you feel threatened by us? If so, there's no need to be. We're not going to try and harm you or anything or be disrespectful. We're just here to communicate with you.
Concentrate.
Concentrate. Is that like telling us?
Concentrate. What?
No, I keep hearing them as well, mate.
Yeah, but she just said concentrate. I haven't heard that noise.
It's like a horror film, innit?
Yeah, mate, it's like...
It actually is. This is like... It's an actual horror film. Like, we're stood in, like... Graves from 1800s.
But I seen one on the way in, 1700s.
And it's just like... We're dead centre of loads of them. We could even be standing on them. I mean, they're everywhere, aren't they? K2's fucking a bit now.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Not much, though.
Can you come forward? Come to the voices. Come and speak to us. We want to speak to you. That's why we're here. Maybe you don't get many visitors. And maybe it's strange that we are trying to communicate with you. You're getting brave.
Hey.
You're getting brave.
Yeah, I feel like I'm stood on a grave. Yeah, but I just don't.
I think you are, mate. There is a grave there. Like, you can just about see it.
Yeah.
But yeah, just make a noise.
Jenny.
Who? Jenny.
Jenny.
Is your name Jenny then? Make any obvious noises to prove that it's you doing it. Can you make any obvious noises for us? Just to prove that it's you. I mean, we're hearing like so many noises in this place. It could be absolutely anything. If your name's Jenny, can you come to us? We're going to keep speaking to you. Just try and head towards us, if you can hear us.
What?
Guys, we just like stopped the footage for a minute. And it said 18 on there. And we got Jenny before.
But we're in a graveyard where everyone was buried in pretty much the 1800s, yeah.
Oh yeah, 1800s, yeah. I was at our age.
No, like this one, 1843 on it.
Yeah.
Like this graveyard must date back to late 1700s.
Can you tell us if you mean the year you died? Or maybe that was the age that you were when you passed? Come and talk to us. We're going to leave. Come and show that you're real.
Something's wrong.
So Something's wrong.
What do you mean, something's wrong?
What's wrong? Can you tell us what? Mate, can you hear like footsteps? Oh, I swear there's footsteps going on.
Like, nothing's moving, yeah?
No, it's.
So it's twigs breaking all.
Yeah, like, I'm just gonna walk up here, mate. There's literally no, like, movement whatsoever in the trees down here. But it sounds like there's something, like, walking around. What was that? It was loud, yeah, but I heard something over here as well. These moths. Is there anyone in front of me? Make yourself known. What? Yes, I did.
Yes, I did. What did you just ask then?
I don't know, is there someone in front of me? But it made a noise, didn't it?
Yeah.
Yes, I did. So that was you making that noise then? Did you make a loud noise? Is that what we heard?
Is it your intention to try and scare us?
If that's the case, then yeah, it's definitely working.
Oh, it's working, 100%. On the edge of your boots here.
Yeah, why we stood at like 1 in the morning or whatever it is.
It was a good day today, generally. It's like, been nice, relaxed. Yeah. Food and
yeah.
We stopped in an abandoned graveyard on the way
back. Yeah, just on the way home.
Yeah.
Just randomly stopped there for.
Just ruined my day completely.
Yeah, for paranormal.
Yeah. Do you reckon we should try the necronic?
Yeah.
See what we get through there.
Yeah. Oh.
Freezing.
Yeah, it's pretty cold.
I don't know, I'm sweating now.
Yeah. Are you cold? Do you want to come closer to me? Maybe take some body heat off me.
I swear there's noises down here.
There's footsteps and I keep seeing things down there, but I don't know if it's my mind playing. Do you hear that voice then?
No.
I swear I just said it. Or something.
Was that you making that noise? Did we just hear you? I heard that. And again. Guys, yeah, that was definitely
yeah.
We're gonna try the necrophonic and see if we pick anything up on there. Hopefully we do. I mean, I don't know if like there's so many names in here though. It's,
well, that's it, isn't it?
And we've had I don't know about 5 names. I mean, it could be anyone here, couldn't it? Really? I mean, half of the graves you can't even see, so we can't pick out of any names. Even this one here that we're set up on, we can't even see the writing on it. I keep thinking I see something there, mate, but it's not. It's a grave.
Yeah.
Edwin. Mate, that is an old name, if ever I've
heard
of.
That is an old name.
Edwin.
Yeah, necrophonic.
Yeah. Right, guys, so I've got the necrophonic on. Just got to walk around and hopefully pick some stuff up. But, I don't know, we've heard like so many noises. I mean, it could be anything, but it's a bit... I don't know, I'm on edge anyway. But it's proper creepy now. You're on edge as well, yeah?
Oh, mate, I'm getting shivers constantly. Yeah. Cobwebs everywhere.
So, yeah.
It's so horrible.
Just gonna walk around with necrophonics, see what we get. I don't even know which way to go, mate. Go this way. Is anyone here with us? Yes, straight away. I don't know where the hell I'm walking at. Ow. That hit me in the face. Oh, we've come the wrong way, yeah, you know. Yeah, and I've just disturbed an absolute swarm, mate. Look at that. See, is anyone here with us? Come forward and speak to us. Can you tell me what happened to you? And why you've ended up here? Yeah. Wait, I've woke up a swarm here. How did you end up here? Can you tell us?
Yes.
Okay, can you tell us how then? What caused these to die? Sorry guys, video's absolutely all over the place. I've just tripped, gone through a tree, and woke up a whole like swarm of bugs everywhere. So we were just like stood in darkness trying to get rid of them. But yeah, I feel like they've finally gone, so just gotta carry on, continue what we were doing. The girl. Are you a girl? I keep getting the girl. I keep hearing a girl through that.
Well, as you've just heard a girl, I've just heard something up there.
Should we walk up there? Is that you we can hear? Boy. Wait, look at that grave there. Literally, like, just the top of the headstone sticking out. Sorry guys, we're actually going to cut it short because we're both getting absolutely hammered by flies. Like we can't continue to walk around. So maybe we return another day when there's not as many flies. Or I don't trip through a tree.
Yeah.
That'd be a good start, wouldn't it? But yeah, I hope you enjoyed what we got here anyway. And maybe we'll return one day. It's definitely got a creepy feeling in here. So yeah, if you've enjoyed, leave a like, leave a comment down below, and subscribe if you're new. I do upload every week. And for my regular viewers, I'll see you next week on the next one. Catch you later, guys.